So I am the cadet Tabasco Gerald, so I'm going to discuss about my plotted time diagram for group 2 problem, which given longitude 75 west, the Greenwich hour angle Aries 210 degrees, sidereal angle of the star is 265 degrees. The problem is to find the LHA star, the right ascension of the star, the GHA of the star, and the LHA of Aries. So first, I did is I make a circle using my protractor. Then, I divided the circle into 4. So in the upper part, I just put point M, which is the observer's meridian. And then first I have measure the 75 degrees using my protractor. So this is what I have measured, 75 degrees. So after that, I mark point G here. So this is now my Greenwich meridian. So the second is to plot the GHA Aries, which is 210 degrees. So from here, I have to measure 210 degrees. So this is 75 degrees, and this point is 90 degrees already. So it makes 165 degrees. But this one is 45 degrees. So I get 210 degrees. So I drew an angle going to this point, and now this is my the Greenwich hour angle of the Aries, which is 210 degrees. See? I mark here Aries. So the sidereal angle of the star is 265 degrees. So always remember that the starting point of the sidereal angle of any celestial body should be started from the point of Aries. So this is my point of Aries. So I have measured this one. So this is 90 and 90. So it's equal to 180 degrees. And this is 45 degrees, which is equal to 225 degrees. So going to westward direction or counterclockwise direction. So I have to get 40 degrees here to make a complete 265 degrees. So from my point of Aries going to this one, this is now my sidereal angle of the star, which measures 265 degrees. So the problem for this is to find the LHA of the star. So always remember, when you're going to get the LHA of any celestial body, the starting point is from point M or the observer's meridian. So from this point, now I mark here as my star. So from this point M going to westward direction here, now I get 40 degrees west, which is my local hour angle for my star. So and then I have to look and find for the right ascension of the star. So always put in mind that the right ascension of the star is equal to 360 degrees minus the value of your sidereal hour angle. So 360 degrees minus 265 degrees, I get 95 degrees west, which is the right ascension of my star going to eastward direction from the first point of Aries. So as you can see here, this is the sidereal angle of the star, and this is the right ascension of the star. So if you're going to add the right ascension and the sidereal angle of the star, you can get the perfect 360 degrees. So another one is the Greenwich or angle of the star. So now this is my star. From here, this is, always remember that any Greenwich angle of the celestial body, the starting point is from Greenwich meridian, from G. So this is from here, I draw an arrow going to my star. Now I measured, as you remembered, this is 75 degrees, so plus 40 degrees, so I get 115 degrees west, since the GHA is located on the, or found at the left side of the observer's meridian, or our Greenwich meridian rather. So the last one I have to find is the local R angle of Aries. So this is our Aries. So local R angle of Aries. So from here, the from point aim or the observer's meridian going to westward direction from here. So this is from point here to this point, this is already 90 degrees. Plus this is 45 degrees. So that is why I get 135 degrees west. So that is all, sir, and thank you.